Hey, Michele, and you said, what is your last name again?
Putnam.
Michele Putnam, that name sounds familiar. Understand you're a military veteran?
I am 100% service-connected Gulf War veteran.
Okay, Gulf War veteran. What else did you do in the military?
I was a hospital corpsman.
Okay.
Stationed with squadrons in the Marine Corps and in the Navy.
Okay, so you did aviation with the Marine Corps and the Navy. All right, I understand you're starting a new business.
New program.
Okay.
I actually am the owner of a polished life salon and spa.
Okay.
That is opening a new salon in Newport News.
Mm-hmm.
It's just in Newport, New Jersey. But what makes my salon stand out better than any other is we have a program called Paying It Forward for Veterans.
Paying It Forward for Veterans?
Yes.
Can you explain that?
Paying It Forward for Veterans is soon to be a nonprofit program that offers free salon services for homeless and disabled veterans so that basically they can feel better, because when you look better, you feel better about yourself. Your self-esteem is higher, you stand a little taller, makes you feel a little more proud. So we want to offer those services to veterans and hopes to help them, make them feel a little better.
Okay, so if I had one of my veterans that wanted to come and see you and so they can feel better about themselves, how can they contact you?
We have a website, apolishedlife.net, and they can go on the Polished Life, or they can call a phone number, which is 757-409-3140. And basically they call, make an appointment, and we get them in for whatever they need, whether it be nails, massage, esthetician, waxing, hair. Any of the services that fall in the beauty, which are extraneous expenses for most people. It's what most people can't afford or choose not to. When they cut out expenses, that's what they cut.
Well, Michele, thank you for sitting down and chatting with GCS Facilitators and Consultants.
Absolutely.
We are the leading authority for military veterans in Indian Management. So, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
It.